Hey, what's up? This is Antonio Thompson coming to you from Brooklyn, New York. In today's short video, I'm going to share with you, how to download your Facebook lead generation ads. If you create an ad, a mobile lead ad using Facebook, and you have it out there, you're getting leads and you're getting people to respond to your ad, you probably want to learn how to download those leads and actually see, the information, right? So we're on my fan page here. And you actually want to go up here to Publishing Tools. So you click on Publishing Tools. And that's going to take you to this window here where you can see your published post, your scheduled post, your drafts, expiring posts, video library, and this thing here called Forms Library. So you click on that. And here's where you're going to see all the forms you've created, right? So when you create a mobile a lead generation ad through Facebook, you have to add a form to this this page here, right? And so you basically go here and you click download, and it's going to ask you, download all lists. You can choose a custom date range. I'm going to choose for the lifetime of this particular form. I'm going to hit download, and it should start downloading as a CSV file. And then I'm going to open it here. So here you have it. Here's your CSV file of the people who opted into your form. You have the information here. And you can actually import this into your database, into your CRM, into your email autoresponder if you like. So that's pretty much it. That's how you download your Facebook lead ads. So I hope you got some value out of the short video. And if you did, please like it, share it, and comment on it. And if you want to grow your business fast with low-cost leads, definitely get access to a Mobile Leads Pro. It's a course that's going to show you exactly how to set these ads up and get the results in your business and get more leads for your business. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.